So in this video, we're going to look at a weekly CPR scan for next week, right? So we have a CPR scan is weekly, and then we have the EMAs on daily, right, time frame. So make sure they are uptrending on a daily time frame, okay? So let me get back to daily. Okay, so now I want to sort by relative volume. So here, okay, I'm seeing first one is RETA, relative volume. Everything is green, bullish, bullish, bullish across the board. Okay, so let's go to charts. So we are on a 1 hour chart, weekly CPR. So RETA, RETA is bullish across the board. You can see the bullish move. You can again, it's turning to bullish again here. Okay, so good one for bullish. Okay, next one is REFSLR. Okay, FS. First solar, FSLR. Okay, let's see how it is. So same thing, you can see a narrow CPR, all bullish across the board. Okay, so this is also bullish. FSLR is next one, which is bullish. Volume also is supporting. Okay, next one is EDU. Okay, EDU, so all the way across, bullish. Okay, you can see the bullish. You want to wait for the candle like that, like with the upper wick, no lower wick, open above the CPR, then you can take the trade. Okay, so next one is CROX, Crocs. I don't want that. Okay, let me go for this one. INONQ. IONQ. IONQ. Here's TCPR up, all bullish. So you can see a buy signal here. RSI up. Everything looks good. Okay, scan. PLTR. Earnings on 87. Okay, IV is very high, 96. Okay, you can see PLTR, all bullish. Okay, you see bullish here, bullish here, bullish here. Scan. Next one. Okay, PDDON. PDD and ON. So very, looks very good. Uptrending. Next to ON, ON. K3 CPR up. So you want to wait for the candle to open above. This is all bullish again. Okay, so thanks for watching the video. If you want the scanner or any indicator, please let me know. We can provide the scanner indicator. Thank you. Thanks for watching the video. Please share, subscribe and comment. Thank you.